I'm just gonna make a video, as you know, I'm gonna do that. And I'm just gonna show you some new lip balms I got. So I'm gonna show you just the regular lip balm first, and I'll show you the special ones after. So the lip balm that I got was the Rose, it's called Rose Prosecco or something. And it has like two little champagne. It says pink lemonade fragrance and fragrance lemonade rose. And it's like little wine glasses or some champagne. I'm gonna open it this colour. It smells so, so good. It smells that good. I'm in love with it. Yeah, and it's really, really good. So that's that one. So that's my new lip balm. Okay, so the next ones that I had is, I couldn't wait to open these ones, so I really wanted to open them, so I've already tried them, but they're really nice. So these are Valentine's edition Love Heart ones, and I'm really excited to show you these ones. So you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you get 7 in it, so that's 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you get 7. And don't mind my hair, guys, by the way, because I'm just one to tell you that I know there's like all these lengths now, but don't mind the video. So yeah, my so. So yeah, there's 7 of these, and I'm gonna show you them. So and I really, really like these ones because I talked to a really, 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 really super cute. Because sorry for saying really super cute. They were super cute because on them it said you'll see, but it's the exact same as the hearts. So yeah. Okay, so the first one I'm gonna show you, it says it's an orange one. It's also not white on the camera, but it says in a red love heart, be mine. So yeah, it's just that like little thing, and then you open it up and it's pink and it's a glossy sort of a pink. And it's really, really nice, so it comes out on your hand. And you can, it's a bit watery, sort of, so that you can. So that'll come out, so yeah. So that's the Be Mine one. So the next one I have for you is called Kiss Me. So this is another one of my favourites. So, yeah. Actually, this isn't one of my favourites. Actually, I'm trying this one yet, guys. Yeah, I thought it was just the one that's in there. Yeah, now this is a darker one. So it looks really, really nice. So yeah, let's try it. It's really, really pink. I think it hits that effect, so yeah, it's Kiss Me. The next one is called True Lips, and I don't believe I've actually tried this one, but it's just, these are the names, and this is just what it says, and this is also True Lips. So, I have actually tried this one. This is just more of an orangey, rusty sort of a glossy colour. I'm going to be trying is called Cutie Pie. So this is my absolute favourite one because, oh my god, the colour is like, oh my god, lilac. It looks black, but it's this lilac. So as you put it on your hand, it's this colour. It just takes my heart. Okay, so it's Cutie Pie. Next one is called Kiss and Tell, and I have not opened this one yet. Tag. So yeah, so it's this colour. What do you think? My lips turn out really, really dark now because of that. My next one is called Pucker Up, and I don't think I've opened this one yet. Yeah, Pucker Up, and actually, I have opened this one. This is a really, 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 really light pink one. So yeah, that's just a Booker Up one, and I cannot wait to put these on naked and go in. The last one is my favourite. It's called All Yours. Now, this is like a very dark pink, but it's like a light pink. But it comes out like as a really pink like colour. It's obviously not really going to come out on the camera because... Anyway. So yeah guys, I got these ones today. Guys, I haven't done shoutouts in a week, so I will be making sure to do that straight after this video. Bye.